Hello and good day everyone watching this video. I don't know why you would watch it, because loot boxes are awful and shit, but I actually, as you can see here, I have 219 of them right now. I had 220, opened one by accident without recording it, but fuck that, I guess. All of these loot boxes have been earned by me just simply playing the game. The game just basically practically throws them at you, and up until now I didn't really care to open them. It just you know, I saw the number and I was like, okay, maybe time to open some of those. And I figured, let's just record this very rare happenstance of me actually opening loot boxes, because I'm sure there's nothing but disappointment in these things. I mean, I'm not even 100% aware of how many different items are in the game, and it's all cosmetical, but to me that's a null argument anyway, because I think that everything in a game just belongs, is part of the game, and the only cosmetical argument doesn't really sit well with me. I have criticized this before in Quake Champions. I don't think that loot boxes are a good addition to Quake, but since we have them, we might as well open them. Again, none of these I have bought with real money. None of these have been bought whatsoever. This is just what the game gave me for playing it. As you can see up here, I'm level 32, which is not that much, but we're gonna see what's in there. So without further ado, we're gonna open the backpacks first, then we're gonna move over to the chests and to the reliquaries, which are pretty rare. All right, here we go. This is a nameplate. I don't know. Equip, I guess. Kind of matches with the player profile picture. I don't know. We got so many of these loot boxes, I better get going. A rune. A clutch rune. Next one. Another rune. There's a lot of runes in these small ones, I suppose. Okay, a rare torso. Did I not have that already? It doesn't seem like it. No, I'm just gonna equip it. Why the fuck not? Let's keep going. An armor shader for Galena. I actually main Galena right now. It doesn't look too good to me, but that's just, I don't know. I'm not gonna equip that. Okay. Duplicate, who would have thunk? That's actually something that really creams my corn, is that you can actually get duplicates in these loot boxes. But in Quake Champions at least, you can see here you unlocked a new attachment. So that basically gives you, I think it's this thing at his arm here with the shotgun shells that you can unlock to further customize your armor. However, you know, if you have all of these and you still get duplicates, then what are you gonna get? I don't know. Okay, another player icon. No. A visor rune. Another nameplate. What the hell is this? It's like an exhaust port. I don't even know what this is supposed to be. Okay, some epic legs. I already had these. You unlocked a new attachment. An uncommon armor shader. This one actually looks pretty nice. I've seen this on some of the other characters as well. But, oh yeah, actually, I would say this fits Ranger pretty well. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Pretty sure that when I'm done with all of this, all of the characters will look like clowns again. Sorlag rune. A Scalebearer rune. Again, with these shaders for Galena, none of the color shaders for Galena seem to look good for me. I mean, this is like, was it black and teal blue? I don't know. Doesn't look good. Another rune. another nameplate. Remember those times when you could actually upload your own player icon? Common armor shader. It's common. You know, it's nothing special. Uncommon armor shader. And this one actually doesn't look too bad on clutch. Looks like a bit, it looks a bit like Bumblebee now. I'm gonna equip it. Next one. We got another nameplate, and I don't know, I like it either red or black and red, it's just my thing. Common headgear duplicate, but we now have this attachment here for the Praetor suit Doom armor helmet. Actually looks pretty badass, it's like a rebreather or something. Another rune. Oh, this one also does not look too bad. It looks very metallic. I have this shader for other characters, but didn't have it for clutch, but it fits clutch better than the last one we've equipped, so I'm gonna equip this one. What's this? Uncommon torso. I already had this, so there's a new attachment. Also a duplicate new attachment, which is probably this thing here in front of his jaw. I don't know. Oh my god, we still have so many loot boxes to go. Common armor shader for a slash. Looks a bit slutty. Duplicate. Okay, but at least we got like 10 shards for that one. New rune. What's this? A shade? Okay. Shader that I already had gives me 10 shards. Next one. New rune. So many runes in these. Can actually ruin your day. Okay, I already had that headgear, but there's a new attachment, and I don't even know what kind of attachments this head has. Well, this actually looks pretty nice. I think that's a depiction of the Vadrigars, the masters of the arena or something. I'm not quite sure, but I saw this somewhere. Rare! A rare weapon shader. Too bad I'm not using the standard weapon skins, so... Another duplicate, another attachment. Don't know which one though. Actually looks like something right out of Double Dragon. I don't know. If you remember that stuff. This very same armor shader, we got that like a couple loot boxes ago. What the hell is going on? Why can I not, like... That's what I said in the review as well. Just throw out the goddamn loot boxes. Let me buy what I want. I mean, if you want to do this free to play, then okay, but then at least do it right. So this is a new attachment. Okay, for visor. Next one. Slash. Also looks pretty slutty. I guess pretty much every armor shader looks slutty on Slash in this outfit. New rune. Galena. New attachment. Finally, something for a character that I actually play. Okay. What's this? This is also a duplicate. Ah, this is this bottle here. Okay. Rare. Okay, I already had that. Galena. Yeah, I actually need Galena runes, so give me the runes, because I want to do the challenges. What the crap? This looks so bad. I mean... What is this even? Is this a vanity item? No, it's just a simple headgear. It looks so bad, I don't know. Why would you ever... looks like a trash can. Sorlag rune. Another duplicate. Oh, nice. Doomslayer rune. Slash rune. Oh, this one I was actually looking forward to because I think this looks cool as shit on Ranger. This face mask kind of thing. Protection. What else we got? Yeah. New attachment, I already had that. Another armor shader for Galena, and it looks shit. Like, the thing is, I would like to have this weird rune symbol that she has on her chest. I would like that to be red always, because I think it makes sense if it's just red. At that. God, guys, it's hot as shit here today. Okay, new rune. Some rare legs for Sorlag. We already had those. Unlocked an attachment. A new icon. Hadn't had some of those in a while. Energy barrier. No, thank you. Yeah, I'm not using that skin anyway. Oh, this one looks actually... Oh, that's the army tint kind of thing. It looks pretty cool on visor there. I'm not sure. Wouldn't wear it, but it looks pretty cool. Oh. Shotgun shells item. Icon. Okay. Well, no thank you. Doomslayer. Armor shader, already had that one. He looks like Bumblebee in this one. I don't get it. Why would you ever wear yellow on Doomslayer? I mean, I'm a lore fanatic, so some people like it a bit more colorful than I do, I guess. I mean, I come from the times when Quake only had one color, and that was brown. Another duplicate. I feel like I already have every item in this game. It's another duplicate. Unlocked an attachment. I don't know, maybe I should not open all of these loot boxes. Because if they add new items, you know, I could get them. Get another one. Another attachment, I mean. New rune. Okay, no. I mean, no. The tribolt is actually the only weapon that I don't have a skin for, so I could use another shader, but yellow? Really? No, thank you. Your rune. Epic torso. I was actually looking forward to that torso. I want the whole set. Didn't have that one yet. Looks pretty cool. And the rune thing is red on her chest as well. Nameplate. What the heck is that even? It's like some trims. I don't know. Rune. Rune. Another nameplate. Actually looks pretty decent. It's supposed to be Mordstrel. Mordstrel? I don't know what that is. Mordstrel. Next. Alright! Rare armor shader. Actually looks pretty fitting in this case. I don't know. Scale bearer usually looks scaly, so I guess color makes sense. No, this just looks silly. Rune. Okay, this is duplicate. We get a new attachment. I'm actually happy about the attachments. because it kind of, it really makes your character stand out from the crowd. Lightning gun icon, lightning gun ammo icon. What we have here, keel in green, in neon green. What the heck? No. Nopesie. A rune. Rare. And another duplicate. But at least those shards are racking up. Oh, this actually looks nice. Yeah. I didn't have those. Nice. Red. Red metallic. For clutch. Possibly. Looks a bit too menacing though. Rare. Okay, this one's also a rare one for keel. Looks a bit odd. I mean, I'm just picky. I mean, I don't have to. I'm already happy with the configuration of my characters. And, you know, I equip what I like. That's it. Rune. Okay, another duplicate. For a common armor shader, no less. Slash icon. It's that slash tattoo. No, thank you. I'm not that hyper. I mean, I do have a tattoo or two, maybe. But they're not that hyper. Dark Servant. Yeah, this is where the Cthulhu theme really comes through. I mean, Quake has always been like that. Yeah, I had that one. It's like golden pants. It's so odd. Oh my god. Bare bones armor. Yeah. For Ranger. Is that not a duplicate? I feel like I have seen this before. I don't know. Saber Interactive. That's the development team that also worked on this game. Because this is trivia again, but a lot of people don't seem to know this. But the engine Quake Champions runs on is called Saber Engine or something, or at least it's not. It's a mix between id Tech 6 and Saber, so the developers say, and it runs on DirectX instead of OpenGL. Never thought I'd see the day. Another rune. Ranger. Another duplicate, but an attachment. Rare. No. Rune. Another rune. These are so useless. I mean, what the runes, with the runes you can do like the specific rune challenges, but hang on. What the fuck? I mean, I guess in that regard it's useful, but why can I not just simply do the challenges and be done with it? Why do I have to unlock the runes for that first? Well, this actually makes sense for BJ. Let's equip that. What we have here? Black. No. And I'm not even using this skin. This is also very Cthulhian. But it's not my thing. I like this one right here. Yeah, weapon shader, no thank you. I really want to unlock the pummel, the Quake 3 pummel. That's what I want. That's what I really want. Because I think from all the classic weapons, it's the only one that I'm missing. At least from the classic weapons that I personally like and that are implemented in this game as a skin. So many loot boxes and so much useless crap. Okay. Another duplicate. Another duplicate. Jesus Christ. Duplicate after duplicate after duplicate. Well, at least I got a new attachment for this one, because it's my armor of choice right now. Okay, no. Like I said, everything looks slutty on Slash in that outfit. Gold for Keel in this particular outfit? No. Let's not do that. No, looks like it's a Christmas outfit. This is an attachment. No. I'm tempted. Maybe later. I'm tempted as well. This is the Quake Live logo. But I'm playing Quake Champions, not Quake Live. Another rune. Yet another rune. No. Got another rune. Wouldn't that look silly? That throws me back into the days where opposing teams only had two colors, blue and red. And it always looked weird. Heavy assault torso. Did I not have that? No, yeah, I had that. So, attachment time. What? Common armor shader. Which doesn't look all too good. Oh, this actually looks nice, even though it's a common armor shader. Because, yeah, like I said, back in the day, you were either blue or red. And this one actually throws me back now. Looks nice. Rune. A nameplate. Yeah, let's go for that one. It's pretty nice. Is there such a thing as rare nameplates? I don't think so. I already had this one, I know that. See, this counts as me playing the game. This counts as me playing the game. I'm not even playing the game. I'm just opening hundreds and hundreds of loot boxes here. New attachment. I don't know what I'm supposed to say anymore. I mean, it's just trash. All of it. Runes are somewhat useful, but yeah, it's trash. Oh, this is nice. Let's do that. Looks pretty stroggy to me. Let's do it. Here, infiltrator legs. But I had that. I think it's the standard legs even. Why do you even get that if that's the case? Nice. Let's do it. Nostalgia. Quake 1 logo. But then let's do this, because two Quake logos looks a bit weird. A new attachment for the Doomslayer armor. Actually, I feel like the Doomslayer Praetor suit should have been one of the higher tier armor unlocks, because it just looks so much better than all of the rest. Goroth. Who the hell is Goroth? I have like a small epiphany here. Is it so that the runes are named after the Vadrigars who actually made the runes or something? Like Kurtar rune. Is Kurtar a Vadrigar? I don't know. I haven't really dug into any of that. Yeah, weapon shader. Teal. Nah. Slash. Rune. I don't know, some of these runes look like you could eat them. They look like gummy bears. They look pretty tasty. Dark penance. Alright. No. Doesn't look good. Another ranger rune. Another BJ duplicate, but I guess, do we not get an unlock for that? Because I think he has glasses, which look pretty cool. Also, you know, that's what I'm saying, like for Scale Bearer, all the really colorful items and glossy shaders and whatnot, that looks pretty good on him. Because he's such a, like he has all these lights on his body. No. I feel like I've seen all of this like 1,000 times now. Wow. Completely white. I already had that one. Didn't even know that. Okay. Common torso with an unlock. I'm not using that skin. New unlock. This is like playing the goddamn lottery, guys. I know exactly what I want, it's just one item, it's the pummel from Quake 3 Arena. Obviously though, I'm not gonna find that in these loot boxes here, in these small ones. If I get that, I'm gonna be happy. Uncommon headgear, Tempest. Looks a bit odd. Looks really odd. Rare legs. Did I not have that already? Yeah. Unlocked an attachment. Again, one of those shaders that don't make no sense on Galena at all. No. New rune. Another rune. They look like gummy bears, do they? What the heck is this? Oh, Doomslayer, how far are you fallen? Nope. On Sorlac, pretty much everything makes sense. Sorlac and Scalebearer, you just click one shader blindly, you just pick one and it looks okay. Eight more loot boxes. Uncommon weapon shader, red. I'm not using this skin for the lightning gun though. Oh, this is something nice. I didn't have that. Yeah. Two more loot boxes and we're gonna head over to the good stuff. Backpacks is what they're called anyway. Oh, this one's also pretty nice. The hell? That's English there. That's English right here. But according to lore, Sorlak came from another planet or something like that. So where did she get that headgear? Huh? Or dimension, they all come from different dimensions or something like that. Bone, rare headgear. Fashioned from the skeleton of one of the greatest Grice warlords, the bones gleam and hum with power. Okay. Let's open the loot chests. First thing I get is a duplicate and a rare headgear. This actually doesn't look too bad. Rare armor shader for visor. No. And this one doesn't make any sense at all on scale bearer. So I guess what I said earlier is wrong. Legendary railgun. Okay, that's the Quake 4 railgun. Actually, it even says it right here. Quake 4 railgun. Matthew Kane brought this beast of a gun back from Strogos. Blah blah blah. I don't like it as much as the Quake 2 railgun, to be quite honest with you. What the hell is wrong with your teeth, dude? Holy crap! That doesn't look healthy at all. So it's an attachment, but I cannot figure out. Ah, it's the jaws right here, probably, that you can attach now. Epic legs. I feel like I already had those, though. Legendary. I already had that, goddammit. Okay, uncommon armor shader. No, that doesn't. It looks like a legendary construction worker or whatever. Okay, that's nice. That's cool. I'm gonna equip that. Legendary tribolt. Wow, that's nice. That's a new tribolt model. I'm gonna use that because I don't believe I have a skin for that. Rare. God, my back hurts. Oh, okay. That's some weird looking sunglasses right there. Rare. Okay, that was a duplicate and this looks silly. Epic weapon shader. Yeah, let's just go with that. It's epic. Can't be shit. Okay. This one looks even better. I'm gonna use it. Legendary. Although I don't think it will apply because I equipped another skin earlier. And I don't think you can have shaders on the skins. Yet, at least. Look at this, I already had this. So I have 1,135 shards right now. Which we can use to buy more boxes. Rare. Two duplicates, are you kidding me? Give me the goddamn Quake 3 pummel already. Ah, damn it, I thought this was it. No, it was just a shader. Orange, blue. Nah. Outfit is that? It looks like a 90s cartoon villain with that. Huh. Something right out of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Lime green. Well, I'm not using these shaders anyway. Rare. Another duplicate. Rare torso. Looks nice. Okay, new attachment. Okay, armor shader. Let's head over to the loot box store and use the shards that we just got to buy more. Epic torso. Oh, that actually looks good. That's the mecha torso right there. And a legendary vanity for Nyx, I believe. Is it Nyx? Yes, it's Nyx. But I already have one. I have the wings. Looks better, I think. What else we got? Again, shards. Okay. Felt like I already had those, but all right. Also duplicate. Oh, this actually is this. Oh, that's the torso right there. Okay. No, I want the whole arena set, if anything, because that's the arena set in Quake Champions for Visor is actually made to look like the initial concept art of Visor from Quake 3 Arena. It wasn't implemented exactly like the concept art, but I still think the concept art kicked ass. Legendary. Legendary weapon shader. It's a bit odd. And this one I already had. Okay, let's open the big ones. There ought to be some good shit in those, I hope. Legendary. Okay, let's sift through this. This is a legendary vanity. I'm gonna equip that. These are some rare legs, Cerberus legs. And this is the Keratos helmet, which I already had, so attachment. Next one. Okay, I already had that, so unlocked an attachment. A red armor shader for a gun that I'm using a skin with. And this looks just very regular. Legendary. Oh, there's the arena torso that I was just talking about for Visor. That's actually kick-ass, looks really good. And you have the Quake 3 logo on the belt buckle right here. I'm gonna equip that. I like it. Legendary rocket launcher. This is the rocket launcher from Quake 1. And I believe if you equip that now, it's even going to be in the middle of the screen, so... But I'm using the Quake 3 rocket launcher, so... And this doesn't look very good at all. Okay. That's all trash. I only have 3 loot boxes left. I just... What the fuck? I just got so many duplicates. I only have 3 loot boxes left, and the item that I really wanted is not... has not come up so far, so... Here's hoping. Doesn't look good, guys. It doesn't look good. Well, I'm not gonna be too disappointed, I mean... I'm sure. Give it another 1 or 2 weeks and I'm gonna have 200 loot boxes again. So, eventually it's gonna be there. Epic headgear. New attachment. Rare legs for Nyx. Some Doomslayer. Armor shader I already had. This is gonna be it. I already have the feeling that the pummel is going to be in this next loot box. Come on. Well, it's just my luck. What do we have? Again, an epic weapon shader, snow camel, I'm not interested in that. And the armor shader is also not very cool. Well, I guess that's it. Thanks everyone for watching, if you made it this far, because I can tell you right now, I wouldn't watch a video like that. It's just because... I really don't like loot boxes. I don't like the concept. I think it is actually gambling and I think it should be regulated. Just want to make this clear. So please do not take this video as some sort of confirmation for any of this. And do not, I repeat, do not go into this store and spend real money to buy this crap. It's really expensive, and you've seen how many of these I opened and I did not get what I actually wanted. You've seen how many I opened. And I believe if you purchase like... Okay, let me see. If I wanted to purchase 5 reliquary loot boxes, let me check. That would be 20 bucks. That's 20 euros here in Europe. And it would definitely be $20 in the US as well. So what the fuck? I'm not gonna spend 20 bucks on 5 reliquary loot boxes. And similarly, for these, oh, I can actually buy one. I'm gonna do that. Maybe we're in luck. And this is gonna be the legendary Quake 3 pummel. I know it. I already have the feeling. Okay, it was worth a try. So I guess I have to play more to maybe get it. But I'm definitely, most assuredly, not going to buy it. Have fun, you guys. Thanks for watching, and see you on the battlefield. Hey guys, this is Hans. If you thought this was cool, please do me a solid and leave a like and subscribe so I can keep doing this stuff. Maybe leave a comment as well, because I read all of them.